11 people an hour overdose and die. An hour. 24 hours a day, 365 days in America. I can't think of many other things that are killing, that could be killed at that rate, living, that we would not be upset about. That we wouldn't, it wouldn't be a national crisis. You know, there was 11 crows getting killed an hour. You know what I mean? Yeah. Eventually there would be a bunch of people forming a crow union to save the crows, right?
Yeah,
you know, and rightfully
wrong.
So. They're a big part of our system. So it's like, why can we not allow that to be seen in addiction? Like, this is a crisis. This isn't a personal problem. And that's how people look at it. Oh, they chose that. You know? No, no, no. She broke her leg in a car wreck and was fed tons of pain pills because she was in agonizing pain that were extremely addictive when they could have had natural.